Good morning, everybody. What up, what up? I hope your Monday yesterday was better than my Monday yesterday. So let's get on with our Tuesday, shall we? Shall we? It's a new day. Let's take advantage of everything. Now, did I have a plan? King Station, so hot right now. King Station. Oh man, everything looks so cool at once. We have a lot of money. Should we buy things? Should we go? Let's just go explore, man. It's Tuesday, is it not? LOL, that's always a gamble. Sometimes you just get a line of puke. My dog always has quite the buildup before puking. Enough time to get him off the carpet, at least. Yeah, so we woke up to him dry heaving yesterday. Like in our bed. So Bear, who got 3 hours of sleep yesterday because of that, he like ran to get a towel and like tossed it to me to so I could, you know, lay it down and he would puke on the towel and not the comforter. Toss was a little short. Had to reach and grab it. Didn't make it in time. It got all over the towel. It got all over the comforter. It got all over the dog. Poor buddy. She runs directly into me. I wonder if she would have run off the area there. What charms do we have equipped? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This good shit. Oh bollocks. Here we go. I love these guys and their heavy breathing. So good, am I right? Poor Chubbs had a tummy ache, yeah. Blame Bear. Dude, he grabbed like the nicest of our towels too, like our shower towels, not like a crap towel, which is like, I understand. It was the closest towel, go for it. But I don't know if I can happily use that towel knowing it had dog puke on it. Everything's all laundered and clean now, but I don't know. I don't know. I don't wanna. Oh shit. Totes forgot that is farther out. I thought I was the only one with a crap towel. I have so many crap towels. Poor dogs have a tummy ache. Annoying dogs have a tummy ache. Temmy. Hi, I Temmy. Tem. Can this side go up? I feel like that can go up more. Hello, little ladies. Oh, shit. Hello, big guy. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. Flip. Ah! Let's heal everything. Beautmush. I kind of want to see where that other elevator goes, but at the same time... Wait, was it right here? No, it's up one. Crap towel instead of toilet paper? Is that what you mean? Dude, crap towels are the ones you use for shit, like soaking up unsavory stuff or painting or dyeing your hair. Right, not like you use that towel to wipe your ass. That is not the crap towel I'm talking about. If you have a crap towel that is like that, why? Why? I mean, I guess for the environment, I can kind of see that maybe. It's better for the environment than toilet paper, but oh god, it's awful. I want to go back down. There's so many levels. I want to heat. I want to hit each one. So let's go back to that one. What? You don't jump. Shit dicks. Shit dicks, I've fallen again. For shits and giggles. I'm just so... Oh, not this one. I'm so bad at this big guy, but he won't come into that area. This lady just jumps. That one bounces. That one runs away, even if it's directly into you. Dude, I have like 4 crap towels that are crusty from acrylic paint and epoxy. Yup. Artists knows those feels. I love the sound when they spot you. Oh shit, you can fall. Okay, that's cool, I guess. Except you're hurting me a lot. It's not very fun for me. Hey, jumper. Jumper bumper. That's Humpty Dumpty, right? What's the name of that enemy? Because it's definitely Humpty Dumpty. It's a gluttonous husk. Damn it. I was so sure. So sure it was going to be Humpty. Humpty Dumpterton. Where do you go? I guess they just fall. And everything's fine. There's nothing down here, right? That's just, yeah. That's just another way to get up. I have one I use for cleaning. I hope at least everybody has one towel for cleaning. I think it's a reasonable... Oh shit, what are we doing? Oh shit, what are we doing? Run, run, run. Heal. You bastard. Alright, heal. This is apparently just... Ah! One of those things where they lock you in with all the enemies because they can. For shits and giggles, and I'm scared. Okay. Oh god, a new one! Another new one! Jesus, all of them at once, really? Run away, run away. Alright, 2 more. Good, that's what I wanted. And another big one. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm just gonna keep running away and healing. Fuck you, man. Oh god. I don't like a lot of those guys at once. That was hard. Down slam their asses, yeah. Oh yeah! Can I down slam their asses? Like, do I have to jump above them to do my new move? That furniture is so fancy. I wish I could wreck it. Get wrecked. Did we visit? Is that as far up as you go? Yes. So is that just... That's just that? Okay, then. Let's try this way. Hello, Jenica Solo. Welcome, welcome. There's like a little trail that goes off to the side. Can we get to that? No. No, we cannot. All right. I think we may... Hey, buddy. Do I have a map for this area? Do I have a map for... Oh. Okay, never mind. I thought I could go that way. This must be a different elevator than the one I'm thinking of. I'm scared of you. You got a big shield. You got a big sword. I'm just not really sure how often I'm gonna get a good hit in. Yeah, just stay right there. Oh, hell. He takes two. That's right. I remember. He takes two. He takes two, and it's scary. How many hits you want, motherfucker? It takes two to make a thing go right. Come on and slam. Welcome to the jam. Pets are too pure, man. Hope Chubbs is doing better today. He is. He's all better. He just had that one puke and then everything was fine. How many hits you want, buddy? God. It's like you're not even a boss. You're just this annoying asshole. Can I even kill you? Yes, I can. 50 coins for all that. Oh, and then some. Can I inspect this? No? Well, all right then. What's going on over here and stuff and junk? Switch! That's scary. Shit, I totally said hey and then had to get up from my desk. So, hey everyone again. Hey Dino, how's it going? Dude. There is an impending sense of doom. Here lies a traitor. What? So this is a graveyard, I assume. A mechanism with a slot for some kind of pass. Insert tram pass? Well, sure! Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, dope! Where am I on my map now? I wonder if it'll show. Oh yeah, we're going to the Forgotten Crossroads. Riding the tram, okay. And we're just here when, for however we want long? Okay, okay. Na 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 na. Did we get stream hang? What? What? So now where are we? Are we still in the same place or like did the tram even go? think. Oh, it's just on your end. Okay. Oh. Press the glowing button. Yes. And that's how we do it. Oh man, our dude's gonna be so pissed. Our fine friend that gives us rides is gonna be so mad. Can I just, like, walk through that? No. No, I cannot! Alright, Forgotten Crossroads. Let's go buy some stuff, maybe. This is how we do it! Not sure what you were referring to, but pretty sure that's how we do it. Well, yes, I would love another charm notch. Thank you so much, my lovely lady. 6 more charms and we can buy the last notch from her. She doesn't have any other charms, so that's cool. Let's take a look-see. We may as well do that, because that's a bomb-ass diggity charm. Whoopsies. Facing the wrong way when you need to. Sometimes I've been noticing recently that the jump button will have like a slow little pause, little hiccup. All right, we may as well go up to Dirtmouth. Where's the place that is hard to see in? Was that Green Path? Well, it was definitely Deep Nest. Oh my god, but you know what? Wait. Let's go up. Remember our lady? Summon yummy, or whatever the fuck she says. There is rumbly bumbly ground where she sings. Let's go smash that shit. Let's go smash that shit, man. Where is it though? It is a hoe. Oh, dick. I should collect my money. I'm used to having my gathering charm. For all the money huttin'. That sounded like huttin', but I meant hunting. There are like 5 of them. You'll have to be more specific, hey? The digging mushroom lady? She was like mining and she's like crazy and she was like, hey, help me. She's crazy and she sings. I think she's this way. Let's go smash that like and subscribe button. Can we get to 100,000 likes? Oh yeah. This lady. Is she still here? She's not. Bury my body, cover my shell. What meaning in darkness? Yet here I remain. I'll wait here forever till light blooms again. But you are singing so happy. Dangerous, still remain light again. Bury body, cover shell. Darkness, no meaning. Dangerous, still remain light again. Aww. I miss your song, honey. Summon yummy. Well, that's uplifting. Hey. Hey, rumbly ground. Whoops. Hey, rumbly ground. Eat dick. Bam. Crystal Peak. Cool. I I bet there's lots of crystals in Crystal Peak. Oh my god, there is a crystal enemy. That's destructible. Indestructible. Oh no, you just gotta hit his face. Right in the face balls. What is this? What? Apparently we're mining crystals, and if you fall, you die. So that's good. I want to explore. Ooh, monies? Crystal money! That's really cool. Pretty nifty. Turn around. Hey, friend. Hey, friend. Give me your face. Oh, God. Okay. Good. Good, good. Have I already been all up here? Is this where I came in? Or is that where I came in? I don't know. I'm already lost. We got our glowing thing so we can see shit. That's amazing. A toll machine with a symbol at the gate. Woohoo! I suppose I could, kill you. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh, monies. All of the money. Money for me. All of the money. All of the money. Damn it, my internet keeps crapping out. I need my chill internet. I need my chill internet. Why you do this? I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Just keep walking and the spikes keep clocking you out. Okay, so that is the dark. Okay! That's really cool. I want to go up and see if there is anything else for sale from our little bug dude. Because I honestly don't remember. I think the mining broke his little soul. Oh, it's so sad. Oh, that was close. Close one! Oh, that was so close that it actually hurt me. It all comes in full circle. So freaking cool. Love it. Hey, you spiky head bug. I'm gonna kill you. Same with your jug friend. He could look like a jug, right? To make the rhyme and then add another word to make it not rhyme, right? Yeah. Yeah. I think so. Hey, buddy. Oh. I can one-hit you now, apparently. How lovely, because I want all your gold and geo. Also, maybe we have some money from our Caterpillar friends. I don't know. I don't remember the last time we checked in with them. Hi! Oh. Hey, you got something for me? Oh, thanks! Oh, I love them. I love them all so much. They almost make me tear up a little bit because they're so cute. Almost. Jeez. So that reminded me of a line from Drunk History. I don't even remember who the actress is. But she gets like rude when she's drunk, or she did that night. And a line that me and Bear always say to each other from that girl, she was like, "Can I bring the cheesy bread that I brought?" And he was like, "What?" because he didn't hear her. And she's like, the cheesy bread that I brought. And she was all angry about it. So now me and Bear get angry in those tones and then we laugh. What was I doing up here buying things? All right, let's do it. Man, I butcher things, don't I? Yes, I would love a mask shard. Dope. So now you have nothing, correct? Still looking for something to buy. Are your geo weighing you down? Unfortunately, you seem to have cleared out everything I'd be willing to part with. Nothing left at all. I think there might be a few old trinkets down in my storeroom, but I lost the key a while ago, so no more business between us, I'm afraid, for now at least. Get out of here and let me spend some quality time with all the geo you've gifted me. All right. Have fun with your money. You sat next to a lady beetle blush. I just wish she would talk to me. It's like, man, give me the time of day or something. Some words sounds funny when said angrily. Correct. The cheesy bread that I brought. Hey, buddy. I'm not sure where I want to go, to be completely honest with you. It'd be dope to find the map in the crystal area. And now we have our lantern so we can see in that area and in the deep nest area. We can't even travel to deep nest yet, though. Where to go? I don't know if I want to go back, actually. Like, let's keep exploring our crystal shit. It's a new... Oh, shit. It's a new area. Let's explore. Hey, thank you. I would love a crystal map. All right, I think we just go. Yep, just go. Are there any other vendors we might want to go to, actually? I think we bought everything from every vendor we know. Or at least everything we can buy. We still have the last notch, but we need 25... charms to be able to get it. And we need 6 more, apparently. So this goes to Crystal Peak. I would love a crystal map. Yeah. I would love a crystal map. I'm so sorry, honey bunny. Why is she so upset? Why is darkness hurting her soul? Is your doggy always sleeping or has he been to a taxidermist? He's always sleepy. Oh, did you see that weird thing? What was that? What? Take me back. That's kind of a bummer that we like can't go back. We can this way, though, actually. Right? Yes. But fuck it. Who cares? Let's go. I need a map. Button. If you would not hesitate to work, that'd be awesome. Thanks, Button. So, I assume this is all just going where? back down there. Okay. How come there's like this little dip? Okay. And this one we went off and we just oh shit, we fell. What a puppy needs their beauty sweeps. That's right. Hey, miners. Oh god. Oh shit. A bench. A bench. A bench. Oh, it's nice and bright with our light. Love it, love it. Map updated, except I don't have one. What's over here? Is it a map? Oh, shit. Hey, buddy. Oh, wow. Okay, so you explode into crystals. That's cool. Not sliding down, huh? Okay, that time you didn't explode in crystals. Maybe it's just sometimes, I don't know. Don't throw your shit at me. It's very rude. Money, 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 money. All the money. Before we go back there, because I think that's just the room we just... Oh, okay, so that's what he does. He shoots exploding crystal bunches. And then they hurt. Nah! Nah! Mom! I hear a baby. I hear a baby. How about you? Oh, shit. Hey, a Morphant. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it very much. It makes me happy. And I hope I can make you happy. With Strimstrams. Hey, baby! Oh, no, he can see me, but I can't get him out. And he gets sad when I walk away. Oh, my God, I'm gonna cry. I'm sorry, baby. Have I already gone this way? Is this where the way we came in? Shit dicks. Damn. Hey! Stop being an asshole. God damn. No, because the other place we came in had the moving things. Okay. So those flip around. Why did you leave me, Mom? Gang trolling. For reals. What's this area? Look at all those spikes. There's a baby! Okay, I bet we have to go in those spikes to get baby. Let's do it. No problem. It's just a quick dash. No issues. Oh god. That one. Oh shit. There was an issue. God damn it. That's okay. Wrong button. Wrong button. That wasn't the wrong button. That was just wrong timing. I'm baby! Yay! I love saving babies. Oh shit. I bet that hurts. Whoops. Do they not die? It doesn't look like they take any damage. Goody. Oh, goody! So, The angle! The angle got me. How I save that other BB. My poor BB. Do I wanna? What's up there? What's up here? Oh, it just looks like a lot of painful death. Let's see if we... Okay.
This looks like fun.
Another baby! I will come for you, baby. Oh, gosh. Oh, if you get too close, it's gonna be smash time. Nah, mommy. Dun, dun, dash. Dash. Damn it. This is hard. I might die. Damn it. How come sometimes the smash? I don't want to do this right now. I want to stay alive. Don't get hit by the elephant feet smashing. Hey, Apex Gaming. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Oh man, now I have no idea how I got there because I don't have a map. Did we go that way? Either way, let's just keep exploring, I think. I think I went that way because I don't remember this shit. I see it glowing. It's probably just a rancid egg. Yep. Oh good, they turn back around, so that's fantastic. Let's try this way. It is immediately obvious that this hallway is practical. I've never seen a more reasonable hallway in my life. Wait, but my soul. I want my soul. Is this the way to my soul? I don't think so. I don't think this is the way to my soul. And that soul has a lot of money on it. Oh shit! Goddamn. Hey little buggy. Psyched myself out, man. Probably could have made that last hit. Map, please just give me a map. I just want to find my soul. What is this? Oh no! Oh, we're down in the grave again. Okay. Speaker connection got funky. Here lies a traitor. Yeah. Do I have a map of this area? Wasn't this like all the way down somewhere? Somewhere else not in the crystal life or crystal area? That big a guy is a big guy. Blue Lake. It's so blue and lakey. I love it. They could not have picked a better name. It is just straight to the point and lovely. I hope there's something at the other end of it. What if it's a trick and it's an infinity lake? Oh, nope. Hey, buggy. I'm obviously not finding my soul. God damn it. Just keep swimming. Hey, buddy.
Sarinanagino.
Garg. What a calm place. It's action I want. Vicious and deadly battle. This serenity is a bore. Good for you.
I like Serenity. Serenity now! How do we get to the platforms that we see in the middle of this beautiful lake? Maybe we have to fall from above at the right area? I don't know. What? Okay, so that's very interesting. I don't like this place, but I refuse to move. Maybe he can't swim. Oh, he did move. He left. I think, let's go back up to the, this way. I think? I don't know, man. Or we could take the tram. Actually, let's see. All right, our soul's up there. We can still kind of search for it in the dark. Let's get her. It's not good to not have a soul. Well, there goes my witty commentary. It's okay. You're still funny. You still provide witty commentary. I appreciate you being here, DJ. Hey, DJ! Appreciate ya. Aw, fuck. It's fucking work. No, I don't want to come in for a pedicure. On Friday, guys, just so y'all know. Also, that was a bear. That was a bear. He my favorite. Good morning, bear. Good morning. All right, let's get back into it. Let's get back into it. Let's go up, up, and get our soul. Shit. What about Friday? I work on Friday at 3 o'clock. Two pedicures. Whoop whoop. Oh shit. Hey bear.
Hey.
What you doing? Cool. You know you could do that from your computer.
Yeah.
I'm Josh. Yank on your chain. Alright, so let's do this one. But that's podcast time. But hey, there's no podcast this week, so it works out, right? Wait, I hear a shiny. Or is that this music? It sounds like a shiny. Wait, we already knew about this. I take back my excited gasp. I think I might be introducing the music in the next area, but it sounds like a mask piece. Shine. Okay, well. Right. Just up and over, I suppose, or... Oh. Okay. We'll try a different way. Can't get up that way. Why didn't people just mine you? For your crystally back. On this bench, so we start here if we die. Oh shit, Pooch Cam, welcome Fleep. Yep, we got a pupper cam. You can actually see him. He's not in a ball right now. You can see his figure and his cute white chest. Oh, I love his tiny little stumpy feet. Oh. Anyway, yes, we have a pupper cam. Sometimes I'm distracted by it because he's like my favoritest dog ever. Which way did we go for our soul? Hey, thank you for the follow. 1, 2, 3, Cormanda. I appreciate it. Oh, whoops. That's not what I meant. Just up, I suppose. These guys are weird because they'll swing and they'll toss. So it's like, do I want to be in front of you where you can swing at me? Or do I want to back up so you don't swing at me, but then you might toss at me? Whoa, what? Aye. What the hell? Why is this even here if I can get on the other side? What a weird silliness. I can go down or up to get on the other side of this gate. Such silliness. Let's look at our map. Up and over. Up and over. I'm insanely in love with dogs, but I'm also insanely allergic to dogs, so I might as well not be born. I'm so sorry. That is the worst. Oh, I'm sorry, baby. I forgot you're there and you see me and you get excited and then I leave you and you cry. I'm sorry. Oh, it's so heartbreaking. I just wanna help all the bugs and I can't and I'm gonna hyperventilate. Such silliness, much strange, very weird. Yay! My favorite. Is this perhaps where our... No, we went too far. Went too far. Can we go up this way? I don't think there was an up this way. That was just the baby. So maybe we have to go like up and around. Why is this stream so sad? It's just the babies. Shitticks. And I can't even get on the platform. Yeah. That's what I like to... That's how I like to jump on platforms, with crystal spikes on top. It's like a cool hat that hurts you. Oh shit. I can brighten it back up. I just baked a chocolate and coffee cake. Yes. Yes. I flipped out again. Did that last time. That's the way, I like it. Sad and gloomy. I think this is where we fell down. And then we can't get back up. And we still have a lost soul. That's right. Let me see my flippy flapping frackety frackin' mappy mapping. God damn. All right, let's go explore more in this area then. If you don't want me to find my soul. Oh shit. Oh shit. I have to inspect it. All right. To protect the vessel, the dreamers lay sleeping. Monomon, the teacher, in her archive, surrounded by fog and mist. Lurian, the watcher, in his spire, looking over the city. Hera, the beast, in her den amidst the deep darkness beyond the kingdom. Through their devotion, hallowness lasts eternal. Dreamer locations added to map. Go no further, little shadow. What compels its climb out of the darkness? What compels its return to the sacred kingdom? A call from beyond the seals? By the vessel or by the captive light? Would the seal break? They cannot be undone. But the vessel weakens. That plague springs anew. They must be undone. Yet still our seals remain. Our duty holds. It must be cast away. Our duty holds. It shall be done. What's going on? I don't want to fight anybody because I don't have a soul. Fade away, little shadow. Fade away and let us sleep in peace. What? What? Where am I? Wow, what? Okay, dreamers. Dreamers are on the map now. Where are we on our map, though? Just nowhere? Our soul's still there. Okay. I miss my soul. What if we fall? Should we try it? I think I'm scared. I think I don't want to fall because I might not be able to get back up. I really like the prettiness of these circles. Kind of like dream catchers a bit almost. With fun designs. A bunny? Listen. What a terrible fate they visited upon you. To cast you away into the space between body and soul. Will you accept their judgment and fade slowly away? Or will you take the weapon before you and cut your way out of this sad, forgotten dream? What? Taking the dream nail. Hold Y to charge and slash with the nail, cut through the veil between dreams and waking. What does this mean?
Ah, you've returned. Welcome back to the waking world. Those figures, those dreamers, they reached out with what little power they still have and dragged you into that hidden place. But that talisman you now wield, the Dream Nail, it can cut through the veil that separates the waking world from our dreams. Even the dreamers themselves cannot hide from such a weapon. Though I must admit, that sacred blade has dulled over time. Together, perhaps, we can restore its power. You only have to bring me essence. Essence, the precious fragments of light that dreams are made of. Collect it wherever you find it and bring it to me. Once we have enough, we can work wonders together. Go out into the world, wielder. Hunt down the essence that lingers there. Collect 100 essence and return to me. I will teach you more. Resting grounds. Wah wah. Hold Y. Hold it. Are those essences? One essence. Two essence. Three essence. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. 11. 12. How big is this area? Oh, is this King Station? Or a different one? No one! Got 20. I need some white shit. Need some white shit from you, man. Thanks, bro. You need the nail smith. Took you forever to beat the Mantis Lords. Yeah. You should definitely revisit. All right, so someone's choking. It's him. He takes two to make a thing go right. And now he's blocking our way. Why have I done this? We got bomb flies. That also take two. We might die. We might die. I'm scared. I am so scared. Hollow Nest Seal. Man, if we die, that means, you know, we lose 1,000 Geo from our previous soul. Which I suppose is just fine. And here we are back in our crystal area. Hot damn. Hot damn, I don't even know where to go anymore. I don't even know how to play this game anymore. What do I do? When you go through Mantis Village after you beat the lords, the swishy mantises bow to you instead of attacking. Yep. You can still attack them and farm their innocent bodies for money, though. If you're interested. Is the audio bugging out for anybody else? Or is that just me?
Wowly savage. Hey, everybody does it. Okay, something is fucked up with my audio.
There we go. Now I can hear.
Okay. I think it's just my connection of my headphones. Tried to go this way. Yeah, that's where the baby is and we get sad about it. Just, well, I guess I need to get you. I think Thorns of Agony is probably one of my favorite charms. It was totally worth almost dying to get. Thorns of Agony. I don't know if I have that one. This is where we fall down, right? I don't know if I want to do that. In fact, I don't think I do. But I don't want to go back that way. May as well just go down. Whatever. Whatever. Oh my god, there's a secret under that ledge. Did you see it? Oh. Stop there. Those who turn against this kingdom are cursed. Better to rest here until time itself sleeps. Hope and freedom. I thought that strength alone could grant me these things. In my dreams, I would cut that plague with my nails, and then I turned my weapon upon the king. When I awoke in this sacred place, I began to understand those who hope are already doomed. Do you still hope, Wanderer? Will you flee, or will you raise your weapon and doom us both? Challenge the warrior dream? No. I don't want to. I ain't challenging shit. You do want to go that? Your soul's still down there. Stupid soul. I wonder what happens if we inspect it again. To protect the vessel, the dreamers lay sleeping. Yep. 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 Same shit. Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye, where's my soul?
I keep doing that. Keep looking for my soul. Oh yeah, it's down here, right? God, it's bad. Shit. Hey, soul. Thanks. Soul. Where do I get more essence? Ah, more essence.
You don't have a map for this area. You don't have a map for this area.
Alright, so I have a soul. Should I go down? I still want to find a map, but man. God damn! Kamikaze bats doesn't seem evolutionary advantageous. There's still areas to explore over here. It looks like maybe down. Maybe if we go downwards. Excuse me, I wanted to go down. Down. Going down. Always fun to think about games, WRT, evolution. I don't know what that means. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm not with the times. I don't listen to the internets.
Oh, I thought I killed you. Sorry, lady. Sorry I ran into you and hurt myself. With regards to. Got it. So I remember seeing shit fall right down in front of a swinging asshole. Okay, let's go down this way. Whoops. Actually, I should sit on a bench. The bench is... Oh yeah, there's water down here. Bench is over here. Hey, Ocelot! Oh yeah. It's a broken one. But there's one up here that's not broken. Bam, bam. How you doing today, Ocelot? Okay, let's look at our map. Let's go down below that King Station area. Also, I'm still curious what that dotted line is. Is that where we fall? No, because we fall into like the graves or whatever. Whoops. A whoopsies. I got the whoopsies. I'm doing great. How's Chubbs? He's all better. It must have just been something he ate, like a one-time thing. He is all better. Oh yeah, you're a big guy. Just gonna... See ya later! See ya later, alligator! Okay, there's a down way right here. Okay.
Okay!
Oh, we've been here. We know this, apparently. But let's fall to the bottom. It takes two! Now that song's in my head. Did you notice? I bet you fucking did. Oh, that was cool. But I want to go down even more. I think. Maybe there's secrets.
Rubber!
Rubber!
Bada ba 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 da!
Well, why is that platform there if it's not to anything? Money. I want that one in the spikes. Ain't gonna risk the biscuit. Can't be risking no biscuits. There. What? Okay. Didn't notice that part. Whoopsie woozles. Right. Doing the same thing twice is not good if it results in your death. Shit. I like our slug. Our slug charm though, right? You know, do I even want to risk this for money? I don't think I do. What have I been doing with my life? My goodness. Which direction? Not into the spikes. Maybe we'll go this direction. Maybe we should just fall not onto the spikes. Goddamn. This area has as darkness. Hey! Give me your essence. Where are they? All the way everywhere? Cool. Cool beans! Broken elevator. Sad. I'm curious, so does each one do 20? Oh gosh, that is freaking me out with the spikes, man. How's your day then if Chubbs is doing better? It's going good. Today. Yesterday sucked balls. Yesterday was a Monday. How do we get that one over there, man? We can climb, I think. But first, I need to pee like really bad all of a sudden out of nowhere. I'll give you a full Chubbs cam view there. I will be right back.